listening to Tom Hartman. Visit TomHartman.com for audio and video archives.
And welcome back. Mark Taylor Canfield in Seattle. Hey, Mark, what's up?
Hey, Tom. Hope you're doing well. Wanted to let you and your audience know about an event that's happening online this weekend. And all of the events are free. It's called the Global Happiness Summit. And it involves dozens of presenters talking about this topic of the pursuit of happiness, including the original Patch Adams, the physician and clown that Robin Williams portrayed in the movie.
And he's been on the show a few times from back in that day.
Yeah. Well, I think it's going to be great to have him there. I will also be performing some original music and talking about positive health effects of music and creativity. And it's a 24-hour event, and folks can go to Eventbrite to check out the schedule of the Global Happiness Summit. And as I said, it's all free, so everybody's welcome. And I think that after such a difficult year, it's more important than ever for us to reaffirm that pursuit of happiness. And I think as residents of this planet, you know, we're very blessed to have such a beautiful place to live, especially up here in the Northwest. It's such a wonderful place to live. But I only hope that, you know, we can find a way of bringing more joy back into people's lives and then learn to take care of each other better. And also,
Mark, what's the date of that again?
This is happening. It's starting at 5 o'clock tonight, and it'll go until 5 o'clock on Saturday. So it's a 24-hour event.
24-hour event starting at 5 p.m. on March 19th if you're listening to a podcast. But if you're listening live, go for it. Mark, I wish you the very, very best. And you know, thank you very much for giving us the heads up on that. It's always great to hear from you, my friend.